It's America's number one DJ, Funkmaster Flex. Going in for the holidays on the Hot 97 All Mix Christmas Weekend.
It's Hot 97 Funk Flex. Oh, man. Y'all have been thinking about this all week. Merry Christmas to you and yours. I want you to hear the sound I got up here. That's the crates. one 800 223 9797. This is what we're going to do, too. You can text me, 75759. I got tickets for you to hang out New Year's Eve with DJ Enough, okay? I might have somebody that's going to come hang out with me. You know, there's a rumor that has it. He's going to come hang out. If you're young or you're old, it doesn't matter. You tell somebody to turn their radio on right now. If you got it on, play it loud, man. All right. We're going to ride out classic. I'm going to play some of the biggest records of all time. You know what I mean? But I can't go forward without going back and back where I need to be.
Rhymes faster than is meaningful. Has more rhymes than a train has tracks. Able to reach sucker MCs in a single rhyme. Look at the jam of the mic. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
No, I'm super rhyme.
It's the new thing makes you
classic, baby.
While us MC raps, doing our thing is not singing like it used to be. No, it's rapping to the rhythm of the zoo.
Let's do it, New York.
One for the money,
you
two for the
show.
You got my beat, now here I go. You see this DJ, he gets down mixing up beats while they go around with a hit of the hop. You just don't stop. You rock to the beat till it makes you drop. Yes, I'm one of a kind. I'm super rhymes and I'd like to say hello. And since I'm on the mic and I'm ready to rock, oh, this is how it goes. Yes, I rock so good, I rock so well. I ring ding dang a ding ding a dang, baby, I'll ring your bell. Yes, I'm super rhymes, I'm 22. I wanna be 100 before I'm through. Because no, I didn't come from the planet Earth. Planet Rhymon is my place of birth. From the day I came out my mother's womb, I found myself in the operating room. Then the doctor spanked me on my behind. I didn't cry, the kid started to rhyme. My mother said, son, that's the way it should be. Your name is Super Rhymes, you'll be an MC. So then my father put me on a meteorite, sent me to Earth to rock the mic. I got to Earth and started laying it down at the jam of the mic. Been found while I was at the jam of this one time. I'm rocking to the beats and I'm feeling fine. Just a freaking out on the freaks behind. I looked in the face of Frankenstein. I said,
hell no,
she's not mine. Crazy. Because my woman is fine as wine. And she goes by the name of the lowest liner. But she didn't come here with me this time. I'm feeling real sad, but not that bad. I'ma have to run away from this pro dad. I ran to the DJ to rock the mic. He said, a super rhymes, take it, I'll do what you like. So I rocked the party viciously. This guy didn't know, walked up to me. But the closer he got, the more I could tell it was the man they call Coward Hosell. The guy you see on KBC while Joe Frazier box Muhammad Ali. He
classic.
Said, excuse me, sir, are you super rhymes? The one with the fine woman Lois
Merry
Ron.
Christmas
I said,
to you
I am,
yours,
well, yeah. I be on TV like the float, like a butterfly stinging Ali. He said, yes, my man, if you show me you can. I was told you had the master plan. So I rocked the mic for Howard Cosell to show America how I rock so well. And while I rocked the mic, this is what I said about Dracula, the living dead. He didn't like blood, not this vampire. The disco beat was his desire. Transylvania's where he made home. Until one day he decided to roam. And then out of the crypt, he did crawl. A Count Dracula is what he's called. He said, the sun's gone down and now it's night. I'm going to spread my wings and take a serious flight. I turned into a buck, I flew away. I said that the disco is where I gotta stay. Because back home there was nothing like this. In Transylvania, this is what I'd miss. They just bite necks and suck blood all day. When I knew there had to be a better way, I packed my coffin, said vampires, I am leaving. So I turned into a button, cut out that evening. The first disco I hit.
My guest is gonna be here in a minute.
And even want to let me in the door. I said, listen, my man, I am a real cool guy. I can turn into a bat. I can even fly. He said, Dracula, you can do all of that. Then come on in and get your need of freak attack. So I went inside and I started to dance and had all the ladies waiting for their time. They said, isn't he cool with his widow's peak? And the strange way he does the freak. He said, where I come from, it's not called the freak.
This is a mean skating record.
7 days a week.
Mean skating record back
then. All the night, because at the break of dawn, I saw a sunlight. I said, I'm sorry to say, I cannot stay. Cause
Jimmy Spicer right
before
here.
It turns day, but don't forget,
Adventures
I'll
of
be
Super Rhymes.
Like it's when I catch a need of freak attack. Since you heard my story, it's time I be leaving. In Transylvania, we say good evening. Mr. Hotel said, damn, that's good. You'll be on TV in every neighborhood. He said, Super Rhymes, you're a real MC. We must put you on KBC. I said, I'll dress to impress. Won't claim I'm best. I'll come a little better than all the rest. Because I never come with any less than all the rhymes that will pass the test. Because I'm cool as ice. I'm twice as nice.
I never had an off day in my life.
See, I take all your money, bust
out your wife.
Dance to my beat all your life. Because when I get in my stuff and I start to rhyme, the sucker MCs hide every time. Because my voice is baritone and I really don't need no microphone. But I use one anyway to make sure the ladies hear what I say. And from here to there, they hear my voice. The ladies hear me, I am their choice. Because my hair's more wavy than the ships in the Navy. And they use a boat to stay afloat. To put hickeys all over my throat. Because
I am so cool.
It was a party night, everybody was breaking, the highs was screaming and the bass was shaking, and it won't be long till everybody knowing that flash was on the beatbox going, that flash was on the beatbox going, that flash was on the beatbox going, and sha-na-na.
Italian, Caucasian, Japanese, Spanish, Indian, Negro, Vietnamese, MCs, disc-jockeys, to all the fly kids and the young ladies. Introduce Italian, Caucasian, Japanese, Spanish, Indian, Negro, Vietnamese, MCs.
Yep, disc- early Grandmaster Flash, kids. Furious Five.
Introducing the crew, you gotta see to believe. We're
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
MCs.
I'm Belly Bell and rockin' so well.
And I'm Mr. Ness because I rock so best.
I'm Raheem in all the ladies' dream.
And I'm Cowboy to make you jump for joy.
I'm Creole.
Solid gold.
Forget Creole.
Playing the role.
Dig this with the Furious Five. Plus Grandmaster Flash. Giving you a blast and show the class. So to prove to you all we're second to none.
We're gonna make five MCs sound like one.
You gotta dip, dip, dive.
So socialize.
Free out your ears.
And then open your eyes. And then pay at the door as a donation.
To hear the best sounds in creation.
He's a disco.
Can't won't, don't stop rocking to the rhythm.
You see his name is not found in the Hall of Fame.
But it's shot.
You can see.
So eliminate the possibility
that B-N-E-M-C-E-E
is not a threat to society.
Say step by step,
stride by stride.
My little fly young lady would like to ride
in my Mercedes. Young ladies
in my Mercedes.
Young ladies
in my Mercedes break down and down my grill. A winner
drop up in the new Seville.
In my Seville break down and take it on back. A winner
dump my grill in a new Cadillac.
Cadillac break down.
Nuts right here.
A winner
early car talk.
New studs, studs.
And if a studs break down, then make another choice.
A
winner
dump my grill in a new Rolls Royce.
And if a rust break down, yep, I'll be out in the rain. And if
forget it, forget it, forget it, forget it, forget it, forget it.
Take the train, take the train,
take the train. Can't, won't, don't stop rocking to the rhythm. Cause I get down, cause I get down, cause I get down. Don't stop rocking to the rhythm, cause I get down, cause I get down, cause I
take the train,
take the train, take the train. Can't won't, don't stop rocking to the rhythm, cause I get down, cause I get down, cause I can't won't, don't stop rocking to the rhythm, cause I get down, cause I get down, cause I can't won't, don't stop rocking to the rhythm.
Okay,
I get down, cause I get down, cause I get down.
1979, Enjoy Records. Classic, Grandmaster Flash, Furious Five. This was so mean.
of soul, but others call me the Kid Creole. The MC, their life, young lady is right. Waiting up on the mic, I rock the house right. I'm the dedicated prince, heart of solid gold. Rocking to the rhythm while I'm playing the role. A cool, calm country with a master plan. It takes a sucker's man to try to jump my hand. And the things I do and what I say affect a lot of people in the strange way. Makes them clap their hands and say, all right, it's Creole. To the broad daylight, Mr. Nas, my mellow. What it look like when you're on the mic?
Unless I rock, y'all. Unless I rock the house. Because the fury is five, we're gonna turn it out. So young ladies, if you think you heard, you heard the best rap, you heard the best word. Yes, it's true that we got the fuss, because it can't be the best unless it came for us. There's five of us and we take no stuff. We coming through the city, we coming through rough. We number one, ain't nothing you can do. And if you wanna get down,
yeah, Hot 97, Funk Flex, shut it down, turn the music off. I told you I had a destiny show. I gotta introduce my man right. My man right here. And I'm never ashamed to say it, man. He took a chance on something that he loved, man, which was hip hop music. He's the first one to ever play hip-hop records on the radio. I got my man Super Rockin'. Let me just introduce it right. Super Rockin'. Mr. Magic. Magic was poppin'.
Yeah, what's up, New York City? Funk Master Flex, back to back with the one, the only Super Rockin' Mr. Magic. What you know about that?
Oh, New York! Out to my man. I wasn't sure if he was gonna drop by today. Magic, let me tell you something. Every couple years, I realize something else that you may have invented or brought about, man. Your swagger. Your swagger was so crazy. Just the whole, you know, I'm such a fan, New York. I'm talking from the drop introducing the official voice of hip hop, and then you came in and spoke, was like, you know what it is,
right?
Just yo, let me tell you, Tide 97, Funk Flex, you playing the greatest hip hop records of all time. Can't believe my man stopped by. I got Mr. Magic in the building. Let me tell you, my memory of understanding how much power Mr. Magic had. I remember the Kiss and BLS basketball game.
Right.
And you talking about it for weeks, and you was talking so greasy. And I was like, man, they might hurt them. But I'm going to keep it real. I think y'all lost the game, the first one. And I turned on, and Magic ain't talk about it.
Tell that to Isaiah.
And I was like, well, then I was like, man, he just stole the thunder because he ain't even mention it. It ain't even a real win. I was like, wow, wow. It's out 97, Mr. Magic. When was the first time, man, you touched down on the radio ever? I know before BLS there was
WHBI.
Do you remember the year? Do you remember?
1979.
That's the first time you touched the radio.
Right.
Right in the heart of
2 o'clock in the morning.
What time was you on from?
I was on from 2 to 4, and it was called the Mr. Magic Disco Showcase.
Okay.
Wasn't even Rap Attack back then, because that was the transition period from disco into hip hop.
Okay.
Like with the whole graffiti thing, because we were just talking about this. I was like a club DJ in the very beginning.
Well, I knew when checking, you know, the internet. Thank God for the internet. It's Hot 97 Funk Flex. I got the legendary Mr. Magic here. I guess you recall it was a DJ Lucky.
Right. My name was Lucky when I was growing up.
Okay.
And after I had my son, it was Little Luck. Then everybody started calling me Magic once I got on the radio.
Okay.
So that's how that went down. So my name was really Lucky, you know, Lucky the Magician.
Okay. You know, New York, Jersey, Connecticut, if you're young or whatever age you are, man, you know, hip-hop music was at one time in so much trouble, you know, where the disco era had kind of
made people think that rap was going to be the same thing. That was always the talk, like, well, how long is it going to last? Can't wait till it's over next year.
Right.
And, you know, Magic, you're so instrumental, man, in, you know, not just the birth of hearing the music on the radio, but it was just the excitement that you brought to it, because anybody could have played the records.
Absolutely.
Anybody could have just said, okay, we're going to play these 10 records.
Well, see, my philosophy on radio was similar to that in the club. You put it, you know, you want to give it a chance, but if you see everybody walk off the dance floor, you know, don't play that record again. How hard is that? Exactly. I don't need no research, no whatever, you know.
It's hot, let's do it.
Right, there you go.
It's Hot 97. Call us 1-800-223-9797. Merry Christmas to you and yours. This is like ultimate for us right now, man. Shout out to my man Ty. Ty, what's going on, Ty?
You know everything, love. You know, I've been with Mr. Magic for the duration.
Oh, my goodness.
Magic said that we've changed personalities over the years.
Absolutely. I done calmed down and mellowed out.
Well, but you know,
Ty's the aggressor now.
That's what made you Mr. Magic.
Well, the only way you could be a good captain is to be a good lieutenant.
And you had to. You had to.
You know, other things I like to mention real quick, the phrases he coined. Money making Manhattan.
Oh,
do
man.
Do or die, best stop. The shout out. There was no such thing as a shout out before
word.
Mr. Magic.
Word. All
right. Brick City. I mean, things that
we take for granted now.
Granted, Mr. Magic did all of that.
Yeah,
and
man.
I was a witness right there up close and personal.
Hard. Listen, I'm a super listener. I'm a super listener, B. It's Hot 97. Funk Flex, we're going to ride. We're going to come back with some more things. Super Rockin' Mr. Magic.
Going to have a flashback, yo.
Oh, I'm putting on the mixing gloves. It's on me tonight. Okay, we classic. Hot 97, you ready? Rapper, you call up 1-800-223-9797 right now.
Muhammad Ali.
Represent your time.
Ladies never came up in a bunch. And at 12 o'clock, you know you don't eat lunch. Just like a wag pack, double back. Ha, this is the way we rock back to back. If we ain't all well, the taste is whack. But could the poppy tell us what do we lack? Say no, you can't, because a matter of fact. Because we're right on time and we're so exact. It's like together, forever, together, forever. And this is the way we rock all together. Do it.
Hot 97, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, the official voice of hip-hop. Happy holidays to you and yours. We have the greatest hip-hop records of all time. That's right, I'm back-to-back with Funkmaster Flex, Sir Juice on the ones and twos.
Yeah, get it right. Happy holidays.
Sir Juice, you know what it is, yeah.
Hit me on the line, 1-800-223-9797. If they want to text me, how they do it, Flex?
75759, you heard? Funkmaster Flex rocking back to back with Super Rockin' Mr. Magic. We playing all the classic old joints, you heard?
Famous Mr. Magic Rap Attack on Hot 97, back to back with Funkmaster Flex, the one and only. We bring the old, we bring it to the new. It's Hot 97, y'all.
Yeah, that's right. You know what it is. Funkmaster Flex, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, 1-800-223-9797. Merry Christmas to you and yours. We rockin' so hard.
Yeah, yeah. Happy holidays. Break dancing, I need to mix.
I make you get down.
I can't believe it.
My name's Jekyll and I'm on the ball. And I never get me off the wall. I'm 2 minutes fast, 3 steps ahead.
So classic tonight, playing the greatest rap records of all time. You want to talk to him, call him 1-800-223-9797. You know what I mean? If you classic, you call me Hot 97, yeah!
The world famous Mr. Magic Rap Attack on Hot 97, back to back with Funkmaster Flex, the one and only. We bring the old, we bring it to the new. It's Hot 97, y'all.
Yeah, that's right, you know what it is. Funkmaster Flex, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, 1-800-223-9797. Merry Christmas to you and yours, we rockin' so hard.
Oh my God, I think I'm having a rap attack.
Somebody get a doctor quick, man, she's having an attack.
She said rap attack, man, not heart attack.
Oh, you mean she's all right then, right?
Of course, man. You never heard of a Mr. Magic rap attack? Where's this guy from?
Oh, I heard of a heart attack or a Big Mac attack, but what's a rap attack?
Come here, man. I see I'm having to explain it to you like this. See, a rap attack means DJ's jamming in the street, MC's rapping to the beat. The people downstairs saying they can't sleep, cause the people upstairs are stomping their feet. It's not like they're starting the riot. We'll call the cops cause we want some quiet. There's no need for them to get excited. Because they're not invited.
1-800-223-9797. Call in and be classic tonight. Playing the greatest records of all time. Greatest hip-hop records of all time. Funk Flex, Mr. Magic. Merry Christmas to you and yours.
The fellas and my father walked by, you know, and he looked at me and he said, yo, son, you can't be doing this.
No CD players, Prelude Records, CD 3. Get tough, this was real classic, you know what I mean? Hot 97.
97.
Yeah, man, I was out here cooling out on the corner, you know, with the fellas, and my father walked by, you know, and he looked at me and he said, yo, son, you can't be doing this every day. You gotta get outside and get a 9-to-5, get a job, or else you're gonna have to move out, man.
Don't be at the bottom or in the middle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Pay your taxes, people get fired. Depending on welfare, the rich getting hired. President Reagan price is going up. Crime, murder, rape is just too much. And it's chaos. You gotta pay your Red Cross.
And it's chaos.
People getting divorced.
We know the world is about to get tough. We know the world is about to get tough. We know the world is about to get tough. We know the world is about to get tough. Get tough.
Club Avalon tonight, the whole dip set. Cam, Joel Santana, yeah. Jim Jones, DJ Camillo, Funk Flex. Magic gonna be in there leaning too with his hat leaning. Okay.
So get tough, get tough.
We old school tonight. If you old school, call me. Text me right now, 75759 if you old school.
Get tough, get tough.
Shout out to Molly Mall. Shout out to my man Cool DJ Red Alert. Shout out to my man Chuck Chill Out.
We gotta do something quick, we gotta do something fast.
The way it's going now, this world won't last.
We got atomic bombs and nuclear plants.
We gotta get back to nature or this world won't last.
We gotta sit, we gotta talk, we gotta compromise.
To get together, make the world realize that the end of the world.
Here come the part that everybody was singing.
Japan.
Here it goes, let's go.
Crime and faces got us down. But party people, this is what we found. In this world, day after day, we've got to find a better way. I used to be a kid that liked to steal. My mother said, son, take this for real. Life is funny, life plays tricks. You better listen up or catch the ball in. I took advice when I hit the door. I've seen a sight I never seen before. Crime and places and poverty. That's what it took, the effect on me. A man's on the corner selling drugs. Another's with a victim that he came up. One's got a gun in his hand. Soon he'll end up in the can. This is not how it's supposed to be. Is this life for a society? You gotta get out, get a 9-to-5. Is this the only way to survive?
Cause we know the world is rough, so get tough. We know the world is rough, so get tough. We know the world. So get tough. We know the world is rough, so get tough, get tough.
World famous, that's me, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, the official voice of hip-hop. Happy holidays to you and yours. Back-to-back with the one, the only, Funkmaster Flex on your Hot 97. Get it right.
Yes, that's right. 1-800-223-9797. Text us 75759. Hit me up on the MySpace, myspace.com/Funkmaster Flex. We playing the greatest records of all time, baby, and I couldn't do it without Mr. Magic, you heard?
Yeah.
You got to think twice.
an answer for flexing.
I don't care if it already came or if it already passed. Everybody say happy!
Happy!
Crazy!
Master Flex, Mr. Magic, we classic tonight. Call him if you want to talk to him.
42nd Street.
Yo.
Hey, y'all, I'm having a ball. I hope you're doing fine.
This is so stupid right here. Hot 97, yup.
Beep, beep, you and the crew. Hold it.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
We want y'all to know we getting into a birthday thing.
Shout out to everybody celebrating the birthday.
We got a birthday now.
Rest in peace to Carl Blaze.
Or if it already done passed,
everybody say happy.
Happy.
Birthday. Birthday.
Ah. Woo. Shout out to Melly Mel. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Shout out to my man Grandmaster Flash on the check-in. What's up, baby? I see you.
Hey, y'all, I'm having a ball. I hope you're doing fine. Because any time is a happy time for a birthday party rhyme.
Now everybody get up.
Hey, y'all, I'm having a ball. I hope you're doing fine. Because any time is a happy time for a birthday party rhyme. Hit it.
You don't need no invitation. There's a party going on throughout the nation. Don't get excited.
But it's going to be
the best birthday party in history.
We're going to celebrate the gift of birth, the living jewel.
One time,
two.
Flash two time,
three.
Okay, Flash three time,
four.
Yep, Flash five times, oh my God.
Ah! 42nd Street.
Let's go, New York!
All the guys better find a girl, cause if you stay apart, we're gonna move the groove until we prove that we're gonna shake the break in your heart. All the girls better find a guy, all the guys better find a girl, cause we're gonna hit and hop till we hit the top, cause we're gonna rock and shock the whole world.
Classic right here.
Everybody say one.
Flash one time.
Say two.
Flash two time.
Say three.
Okay.
Three.
Flash three time.
Say four.
Flash five time. Yep.
If you're ready for this,
say you're ready.
Funky four plus one more.
This.
Shout out to my man DJ Breakout, my man DJ Baron.
This.
Boogie Down Bronx, Boston Road, Stardust Ballroom.
We just can't miss.
What we just can't miss.
With a beat like this.
It's the joint. We're gonna prove to the world that we're for real. We're gonna prove to everybody we know the real deal we got. Gold
the voices and hearts are still. Because the five MCs, it got to be real. We wanna hear the party people yell Sugar Hill. So what's the deal?
Sugar Hill.
So what's the deal?
Sugar Hill.
Ooh,
that's the joint.
Now these words we said we want y'all to hear.
We gonna make a lot of sense.
We gonna make it clear.
We gonna rock this place.
We gonna
use some class.
We gonna do our best.
We gonna make it last.
We got rhymes on our minds.
We got rocking in the heart.
And now the things we do, you can call it art.
We're gonna rock this record.
And don't you forget,
that's the joint.
Because Little Ronnie C is the melody.
And Keith helped me rock, we're singing harmony.
Because Jeff is the rhythm,
and Kate is the bass.
Somebody, somebody, if you want to party, say party.
Yo, what up? This is Kay from the Brick City. I want to give a shout out to Funk Flex, Mr. Magic. We've been rocking, baby, all night, Hot 97.
Yo, this is Skip Hop, Brooklyn, New York. Magic, man, you don't even need no introduction, man. You made it possible for Green Ave to have a popping block party. Just glad you bringing hip-hop back the way it's at. Know you that classic, man. A lot of these young brothers don't even know who you are, man. They need to pay homage. One third of Black Angels, Fault Green, BK. Flex, man, you do what you do, man. This is what it is, man. Magic made the blueprint for y'all DJs to be who y'all is today. Hot 97.
Hot 97, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, official voice of hip-hop. Happy holidays to you and yours. We have the greatest hip-hop records of all time. That's right, I'm back-to-back with Funkmaster Flex, Sir Juice on the ones and twos. Yeah, get it right. Happy holidays.
Sir Juice, you know what it is, yeah.
Hit me on the lines, 1-800-223-9797. If they want to text me, how they do it, Flex?
75759, you heard? Funkmaster Flex rocking back to back with Super Rockin' Mr. Magic. We playing all the classic old joints, you heard?
Somebody, if you want to party, say party.
Party!
Say party!
Party!
Come on! Somebody, somebody, if you want to party, say party. Somebody, somebody, if you want to party, say party. Somebody, somebody, if you want to party, say party. Somebody, somebody, if you want to party, say party. Somebody, somebody, if you want to party, say party.
You better get ready to rock, my friend. You see, we got some news
that you can use,
and offer that you can't refuse.
We're giving up, honey,
and you got to come,
because y'all the one. Red, yellow, black, white, or brown, in our own way, or we can all get down.
So just take your time
and enjoy yourself,
and you'll rock as good as anyone else.
Now come on, go through it, put your body in. If the feeling is good, you might as well do it.
Sing it, makes no sense.
I just stand in the rain.
I just boogie to the beat of the funk you sound.
You don't rock with us, you won't.
Martinet in Brooklyn. We take you to the Hotel Martinet in Brooklyn.
Flash, one time.
We take you to the Hotel Martinet in Brooklyn, where Bobby Millett and his orchestra are offering a program of dance music.
Oh man, shout to Chuck Chill, like he know what this is. Okay, let's go. Mr. Magic
lesson
in the building.
Two.
Funk Flex.
I like to know, are you really ready for some super dynamite soul? Introducing the world's greatest entertainer, Mr. Dynamite, the amazing Mr. Please Please himself, the hardest working man in show business. Ladies and gentlemen, the star of the show, Jay!
Brown.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Lisa James Brown, of course.
Get on up.
Yep.
Get up. Get on up. Get up.
This was like a mega mix they used to play back in the days on the radio.
Machine.
Get on up.
Oh, wait a minute. Fuck.
Yeah.
One question, do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
Excuse me, y'all.
Tins in the business suits, Texans in the cowboy boots, officials of the government, and those on unemployment drive around in limousines to rock the people scene, rock the house, y'all.
Funk Master Flex Night.
Now then, let us have some fun.
What jump, Doc?
Cha cha cha, forward, back. Cha cha cha, back, forward.
What you gonna play now?
Get up off of that thing and shake the you feel better. Get up off of that thing and shake the say it now.
Get up off of that thing and shake the you feel better. Get up off of that thing and try to release that pressure.
Good man.
Well, how about cutting a reaper?
Get up on the sheet arbor.
Reclassic. Don't forget tonight, Club Avalon, 20th Street and 6th Ave. Funk Flex, DJ Camilo, the whole Dipset, Dipset Christmas. We there. What? Don't forget Fat Joe, the Roxy, Mr. C, Serious. Hot 97.
Hey, children, what does it all mean?
Hot 97, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, the official voice of hip-hop. Happy holidays to you and yours. We have the greatest hip-hop records of all time. That's right, I'm back-to-back with Funk Master Flex, Sir Juice on the ones and twos. Yeah, get it right. Happy holidays.
Sir Juice, you know what it is, yeah.
Hit me on the lines, 1-800-223-9797. If they want to text me, how they do it, Flex?
75759, you heard? Funk Master Flex rocking back to back with Super Rockin' Mr. Magic. We playing all the classic old joints, you heard?
Yeah.
down, everybody, and everybody crowd around while I count it off. One, two, three, party people, check this out. Crowd around, everybody, and everybody crowd around while I count it off. One, two, three, party people, check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
Shout out to my man Vincent Davis. Rest in peace to Punkin. We BX Classic right now. Early Dougie Fresh. Early Dougie Fresh. What?
It is. Merry Christmas to you and yours. You know how I get down. Hot 97, Funkmaster Flex, Super Rockin', Mr. Magic. We rocking up here heavy, taking them back. How'd you like that set, Magic?
That was crazy.
That was the real 80s, real
true,
grimy.
True.
People have gotten away from the 12-inch.
Right.
And I know that it means different now because, you know, there's the website and there's the CDs, but when you say 12-inch, you mean...
You're mixing DJ.
Single.
What's the difference between mixing with a CD as opposed to mixing with vinyl?
The CD player, to me, Magic, doesn't... And it's good. If that's all you know, it's great. You know, but it... For some reason, the rubs, and I know people say it sounds the same, and maybe it doesn't. It does to certain people. But to me, the rub just sounds a little bit different.
A little bit fake.
A little thin. It sounds thinner because I think that when you the needle, because it's not digital, you get a different type of sound.
Talk about politically correct, Mr. Magic. It's a little thin.
It's a little thin.
Very suspect.
It was a little rough and rugged. It's not rough and rugged. It's soft. And
a little soft?
And yeah, but you know, some DJs, you know, the
soft
rub,
like a sissy?
A little bit. The rubbing, to me, was part of being a star DJ because, you know.
And another thing, how could y'all do tricks?
Yeah, there's
CD.
None of that.
Oh, there ain't no more tricks no more.
No. It's not what it was.
What was UTFO's DJ's name?
Mixmaster.
He was nice.
Yes, correct.
He was nice. He did all the trips turning around.
He mixed with his butt cheeks.
Right.
For me,
y'all can't do that with CDs, though, right?
Nah, that doesn't have magic. You know, the Marlies and the Red Alerts and the Chuck Chillouts, you know, when I used to listen and being a DJ, you know, I understood them by the difference of the way they played. You know, they had their styles. And I think that, too, when you rub, that gives you a difference in the way you play, because it wasn't about the talking then. It was about,
right,
you know, how good you can play. And I think Serato is as close as it's getting, because you still have the turntable plate. And yes, it's computerized, but it's taking it back to the rubbing. So I hope that the Serato catches on more. I'm still on the vinyl. You
okay,
know,
there you go. I'm getting ready to ask you that.
I'm getting a lot of heat from the youngins, but I'm still on the vinyl, and I want to stay there for a minute. You know what I mean?
Can you transform on with a CD?
Nah.
There you go.
That transform was crazy.
Right, there you go. So
it's Hot 97 Funk Flex, Mr. Magic. When did you meet Marley Marl?
What year was that time?
1982.
Like 82.
And how did you meet him?
Dr. Bob Lee, who's also from the Bridge. We had the Juice Mobiles. So we used to go around. And,
wow.
And that was the first actual van in the hood. We had three of them.
Juice.
Right, it was the station with the juice. There you go. I'm Juice Crew for life. What? Juice Crew for life.
Oh, my goodness. So did you see a talent in him?
Yeah. Well, Marley, I knew what was going to happen as far as, like, in the clubs where you could actually mix. Because remember, back in those days, the turntables didn't have real pitch controls.
Oh, okay,
they had the
correct.
Old, they had the, like, can I mention the station?
Yeah, you can mention
right,
it.
I was on BLS at the time.
Okay.
And they were like the first one to have the Techniques digital.
Okay.
But they wasn't really, so Marley, will, you know, Marley's one of them computerized guys who takes things apart.
Okay.
So he figured out the whole board and everything. And me and Marley used to sit on the same chair back to back. So we were actually back to back. So that's why we always had a feel. So he knew what I was going to say, and he knew exactly when to put the bed in and the whole nine.
Yo, let me tell you, Top 97 Funk Flex, I'm such a student, B. I'm such a listener. Talking to folk who came in, I was like, this is hard.
Right.
They rocking up this so hard. Hey, you nothing but me. You're like, that was, you know, and Chuck gonna get me mad at me because I said this. I remember when we went to BLS, I said, Chuck, listen, man, these dudes had it real crazy up here. You know, when you talk, I'm supposed to come with that vocal.
But you know what that was?
Oh, Max? My God.
That was, we were taught by Frankie Crocker. Ken Webb,
okay.
Lamar Renee, Vi Higginson, Gary Burns.
Just that you know, for the people that Todd's saying is very classic, influential air personalities, and at the time with black radio, you know what I mean? So
they were on WWRL, that was on AM.
Correct.
And that was the only station that we had actual DJs that were from us.
Well, there was no FM.
There
wasn't such thing as FM. And in cars, there was no FM radio.
It's Hot 97, Funk Flex, Super Rock, and Mr. Magic. We here. We playing the greatest records of all time. You know what it is. We ride now.